Hi, I'm Pastor Mike Sigmund, and I'm coming to you almost live from Grace Community Church of Willow Street. I want to personally invite you and your family to join us as we celebrate the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ this Easter at Grace Community Church. There are three things that you should know about the Easter celebrations at Grace Community. First of all, they begin with the observance of Good Friday. Good Friday worship services will be held this year at 6 p.m. and 8 p.m. We'll have nursery available at 6 p.m. These services are services of the cross. They're services that focus on the seven last words of Jesus Christ, and they're filled with hymns and contemporary music that remind us of the cross. We'll conclude each of these services with a time of communion together as a family in Christ. Then, secondly, you need to know that Easter begins on Saturday at Grace Community Church. In fact, we'll have five Easter celebrations over the course of 2 days. On Saturday, there will be celebrations at 4 p.m. and 6 p.m., and on Sunday at 7:45 a.m., 9:15 a.m., and 11 a.m. Our services on Saturday and also on Sunday at 9:15 and 11 are fully contemporary services, and then our traditional Easter celebration is held at 7:45 a.m. on Easter Sunday morning. These are great services, services filled with wonderful music, opportunity to engage the Word of God as it's read, and to hear a message of hope and salvation in the resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. I've been waiting all year to preach this Easter message because the idea came to me last year. So I'm looking forward to seeing you and engaging with you in the Word of God on Easter weekend at Grace Community. Now, the third thing you should know about Easter celebrations at our church is that they are for everyone. In fact, we'll offer a full Sunday school and nursery program on Saturday evening at 4 and 6 p.m. and again on Sunday at 9:15 and 11. And we'll offer a nursery for children up to age 4 on Sunday morning at 7:45. You can learn all about Easter at Grace Community Church if you go to our website at gccws.net. I look forward to seeing you, and please know that I'll be praying for you and your family, and for those that you choose to invite to come and worship with you this year at Grace Community Church of Willow Street.